Good evening, everyone. Welcome back. For those of you that are new, my name is Sabrina. I do cash budgeting and stuffing here on YouTube. If you are into these things, then hit that subscribe button, follow and like, and leave me a comment. Today, we are going to be restarting my binders for 2022. I did just recently restart a lot of my challenges and things of that nature in the beginning of December, but I'm deciding that I don't really want to do it at December. I want to do it at the beginning of January, the more I thought about it. So we're going to restart them again, and then we will be fresh for the new year, and I will have a first paycheck next week. So let's get started. So first we'll do our savings challengers. All right, so for the $1 savings, we have all of our new ones over here. I get all of these off of Jordan Budgets on Etsy. And you can get them there. She sells them. They are awesome, and they're the cute little trackers, and I just color them in. So I'm going to leave all the money in here, but then just start fresh. So we just got to kind of swap these out. How was everybody's weekend? I worked all weekend, so I was just busy working. We just recently got some fresh snow up this way, and it's beautiful right now. On Sunday, I'm going to be having my daughter and our horse Spartan are going to get some Christmas pictures done. All right, so this is a new one that I added, vacation. It's actually in place of the summer vacation one, and I gotta figure out what I want each carry-on bag to be. All right, so winter vacation, which we just stayed the night last night and went in the pool. Dawson had a dentist appointment, so we decided to rent a hotel for the night, and it just had an indoor pool, nothing special, but she had fun swimming. So, and then these ones back here, I haven't colored any in, so those ones don't need to get changed out. Okay, next. Is my farm binder, and there's only a new one getting put in here, which is a yearly membership. I pay for an AQHJ membership for the horses, so it's like $60 or something a year, so I'm just going to use this and start saving up for that. I just paid it at the end of the month, so it's not due until next December. And then let's get rid of these. And then last is our home binder. I added personal back in. I took it out, and then now I'm wishing that I didn't, because if I need to get clothes or something, that's kind of what I was going to use that for. All right, so we have some empty ones in here because we're adding some new ones. So we're going to be adding pets, which is for the dogs when they need to go to the vets. We are going to be adding picture day and some money in picture day. I'm not going to color it in right now because we're going to be using the money that's in here on Sunday for Dawson's pictures, but we like to get pictures done once a year, and then once she starts school, we'll probably get school pictures back, so we're going to add that category. Next is going to be planners. I always get a new planner every year, and this is a new one that Jordan came out with, and so I figured, why not? And next, we're gonna change the self-care. I moved some of these around. So self-care used to be in my savings challenge, and now it's in my home binder. And then the same with back to school. This used to be in the savings challenge, but now it's in my home binder. And we're just gonna change all of these out, and I'll color them in next time I get paid. We'll figure it out and I will color them back in. So that is pretty much, oh no, that's not it. I forgot, I have one more thing. I got this box. Let me bring everything over. Let me see, let me open this. Okay, so this is supposed to be for the 100 envelope challenge. I'm not actually gonna do the 100 envelope challenge because I don't think that I'll be able to do, oh, what is this? Oh, I must've got a free placeholder. Free $100 placeholder. Oh, that's very nice. Okay, so I'm probably not going to do the actual $100 one because it's just expensive and I am already doing a few savings challenges, so I'm gonna do it different. So it came with an Airhead, that placement that I did not know I was getting, which is awesome. And then let's see how I ordered this off Etsy. And oh, and she sent me stickers to put on. Okay, so what's in here? Hang on, I'm trying to remember who it was I got it from. Does it say? Okay, so it's Crafts by KMK Creations. That is who I ordered this off of Etsy from. So you get all this, all these goodies, and $100 place savings. So in the box, they are, I'm gonna get a different box because once I start putting money in here, there's not really gonna be a lot of room, but for now this will do. So they are all of these cute little envelopes. I am going to figure out what denomination of money I want to put on them, and then I will put the stickers on and add that in. They're super cute. And they just open up right here and you just slide your money in. And you're good to go. All right, so that is awesome. So I've just gotta get a, I'm gonna get a different box because once I start putting money in here, this is gonna fill up pretty quick. But for now, this little box will work. But isn't it super cute? So I will put my stickers on and I will figure out what I'm going to do for denominations on these. And that will be a new savings challenge for the year on top of all the other ones that I'm doing. And we will see how much money we can save in 2022. I hope everyone is having a great start to your week. And I'll be posting another video this week about a budget planner type thing that I got. And then we will do that on a weekly basis. Oh, every other week when I get paid. And we'll add that into our video. So I hope everyone has a fantastic week.